Hi. I'm making this video to illustrate a few things with Cornell Killer. Okay. First is the button that operates it, the secret button, which is right down here, under here. You press it, and it intermittently turns on like this. Turn off the lights so you can see it better. So that's that. Another thing is, it's side windows that haven't been visible in photographs. And the unique wiring in the back I wanted to show you also. So, just a second, I'm gonna disconnect this. Rotate to the back. So, here, this hole is the inside of this, and the other hole is the inside of this. The reason I have these cavities here is because this thing is called a violet ray. And, well, it's, this year is about its 100th birthday. It's about 100 years old. And it's, a medical device, hack medical device. So I didn't want to cut the wire. The wire comes through here and is coiled in there. It's kept in a nice little bag. Then, the tip of the cord here is spliced with another wire that goes down here and runs into the switch under here. And then this yellow wire here actually takes the shock from the nozzle or from the applicator tip of the violet ray, directs it along this path, under here, and through the middle of a bolt, which I think is pretty clever, through the middle of a bolt here, and brings light to the second fluorescent bulb, which is in there. Or it doesn't bring light, sorry, it brings high currency, or high current, low voltage. Or is it high voltage, low current? High voltage, low current electricity to excite the two bulbs. Alright. And that wire is actually literally embedded in the wood, and that's how it's attached. Yeah. So I'll plug it in again so you can see one last time.